You probably love avocados already, unless you're allergic to them. The avocado is a rather unique fruit. While most fruit consists primarily of carbohydrate, avocado is high in healthy fats. Numerous studies show that it has powerful health benefits. Dear viewers, today we will tell 5 reasons to eat more avocados. So, if you don't know about this but still interested, then you are most welcome. Before we move on details, please like and share the video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. This will encourage us to make better content for you. Five reasons to eat more avocados. Number 1. They could help you slim down. According to a study published in Nutrition Journal, eating half an avocado at lunch keeps you fuller in the afternoon than not having one. Avocado is a great addition to any lunch. We're talking about your salad, sandwich, soup, and everything else. You'll feel more satiated in the afternoon, which means you'll be less likely to snack, and so drop a few pounds from the afternoon munchies. Number 2. Avocado can boost female fertility. Are you a woman trying to conceive? Avocados may help increase fertility and your chances of a healthier pregnancy. Do note that fertility and nutrition are key components when having a child. Too much weight can be a problem for your hormones and ovulation. So, therefore, eating right and healthy can prepare your body and also determine whether you get pregnant or not. There are many delicious foods rich in nutrients and vitamins and can boost your fertility chances, and one of them is the great avocado. Number 3. They're great for your skin. You are what you eat, quite literally. The monounsaturated fats in avocados help to nourish your skin, hair, and nails. And avocados also contain lutein, which helps improve your eyes. Number 4. They may lower your blood pressure. Avocados are very high in potassium, which helps lower blood pressure. Although most people think bananas are the best source of potassium, avocados actually have a lot more. Half an avocado has 487 milligrams of potassium, while a medium banana has only 422 milligrams. Number 5. Improving digestion. Avocados are high in fiber, containing approximately 6 to 7 grams per half fruit. Eating foods with natural fiber can help prevent constipation, maintain digestive tract health, and lower the risk of colon cancer. That's all for today. We believe you will love avocados after knowing its benefits. So, it's high time to add this food in your lunch. Thanks for watching the video. Please write us in comments if you want to know more. And don't forget to like and share the video.